morning, Kenway.
Not a bad-looking tinderbox you got there.
You sound a bit green, horny gold. Is it envy? Is mine bigger than yours?
No, I reckon it's this Jamaican funk. I prefer the Spanish stuff. So, you've got yourself a fancy brig now. Fine. Well, I'm gonna teach you how to sail right. And how to take a prize the proper way. Thatch, we'll catch you up at the old fishing village.
Aye.
Where's your helmsman, Kenway?
I take pride in piloting my own ships, Ben. Keeps me alert.
Let's make some headway, shall we?
I've no need for schooling. How many prizes did we take together as privateers?
There's a chasm of difference between joining a raid and captaining one.
We're looking out for merchants, boys! Them that's fat with cargo!
There's a prize worth taking.
Good! Take us in close. After you subdue a prize, reject authority. Demand respect that you would never give yourself. This means respect and sorrow. For your victims must always have in the back of their minds the uneasy idea that you could snap at any moment and unseam them from prick to stone. Fire what cannons you will. And land a few strikes if you must. But for God's sake, don't sink her. It's no fun fishing cargo out of the sea. Although it can be done.
Awaiting order, sir!
Get to quarters!
Enemy making forward, sir!
Fire!
The sword exposed! Take the shot!
She's disabled now and taking on a decent amount of water. So keep your cannons quiet. Take care not to sink her. Que tengo un buen día, señor. I am Captain Hornigold, and this is my crew. We're sailors like yourselves, but quite unlike in our purpose. For we intend to take all that you owe. Yet no harm shall befall any man so long as he remains at ease. Is that clear?
No me mate, señor. Tengo familia. Se lo suplico.
Anyone speak English? Inglés?
Little bit.
Tell your friends we're stealing your goods, and we won't hurt nobody if everyone stays as still as a sandbox. You got that?
Please to repeat.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Lock him in the hold, and take everything that isn't nailed down.
It's a shaky feeling sailing about with this much stolen cargo.
Get used to it. We'll need to take a few more prizes to make this a profitable day.
Way up, she rises. Way up, she rises.
with the hose pipe on him. Put him in the scuppers with the hose pipe on him. Put him in the scuppers with the hose pipe on him. Bird eye in the morning. Wait up, she rises. Wait up, she rises. Wait up, she rises. Bird eye in the morning. Put him in the brake gun till he's sober. Put him in the brake gun till he's sober. Put him in the brake gun till he's sober.
Fire! Yes, sir, get shot to crippler! Fire!
Take today, Kenway. Half a dozen scores of that size and you'll be set for a year. Now let's sell this cargo and fix up your jackdaw with a few more trinkets.
Sod it, you. I'm looking for a prize that'll set me up for life. I'll be king of the West Indies, then.
We came to Nassau to get away from the likes of kings.
Well, I'll be a man of property and promise anyway.
Jesus, let that dream go. Nassau is the place to be. Not England.
Do you ever dream of the big score? A ship so full of gold and silver, just split it and sail home.
Sure, but it's only a dream. Every man hopes to find a dozen chests of gold with no owners. They're as rare as an honest kill.
Party now, Mitrums! I'd not haze you!
As much sail as you can!
Reef the topsails and gallants!
Furl the mizzen tops!
¿Qué le trae por aquí, capitán?
Not a bad take today. Keep this up and Nassau will be the first city where men and women may live as God made them. Easy and free. All it takes is a few drops of blood, sweat, and a swatch of cloth.
We fly no colors out here. We praise the Lagan.
So let the black flag signal nothing but your allegiance to man's natural freedoms. This one's yours. Fly it proud.
I will.
Hand over the docket I lend you. If we're to keep our Republic afloat, we'll need guns as well as gold.
That means attacking the Navy.
So long as they're flying King Philip's colors, we'll not offend our own monarch. As you've likely seen, the number of merchants roving these waters is 70 the number of military ships.
Aye, easy purchase, but in small doses.
Right. So to lure the Navy out of hiding, it's best to cause a bit of mischief.
Catch a few small fish to attract the big ones.
That's right.
Fail ho!
Plunder and pillage as you see fit, Captain Kenway. Good eye, man. Are you ready for this, Kenway? She won't go down without an honest fight.
Who's up for taking that brig, lads? Shout aye!
Aye!
That's a sound I like to hear. Pipe to quarters. All hands to cannon.
Careful around the Navy. They're as likely to ram you as fire a broadside.
Let's test those powder barrels against them, shall we?
Aye, good thinking.
That's a toast!
Keep his heart there, Clement!
Fire!
Reload egg!
Fire!
Take a shot! Find that ship!
Let's go.
together!
Ease off the wind!
Reef the men! Pull up guns!
Loose all! Let's move!
All set!
Much sense!
Cessa!
Drop mines in her path when she tries to ram us!
Batten yourselves!
That was a rumble, by God. How do we fare?
A fine purchase, no mistake. Now I think it's time to lay low and bribe our way back into secrecy.
Agreed. So how do we get rid of this notoriety we've stirred up?
Money, my boy. A well-placed bribe to the right government official will see the military off your tail.
Right, let's do that. I'll need to meet these good Samaritans at some point.
Smart thinking.
Clear the means!
Fire! Right there, sir! Fire!
Ready to fire, sir!
Fire!
Get in there, sir! I don't wipe him out!
control mains! Let's move! Loose all! Freeze the topsails and gallant!
That's a douse! Douse the fore, hurry!
Loose all! Let's move!
Turn it all on, lads!
Douse the gallants and royals! Ease off the wind! Haul it all sail!
Haul down and pull up! Pull those mains!
Mines in the way, sir!
Get the mainsails into the wind!
All sails loose and stay in sight! If she tries to ram us, drop mines is a great countermeasure.
Down's all but me!
To vanish, friend.
You're a wonder, Kenway. You've a knack for this kind of work.
It ain't work if you love it.
But I ain't doing this forever, lads. Only until I get enough coin to buy some land and influence back home.
Jesus, will you listen to your tripe? Still dreaming on about that strumpet back in England when you could have any better you wanted here and now.
Ah, such lofty goals for you gents. And here I thought I was in the company of scoundrels. Fine purchase today. What's the crew's mood?
All smiles and no teeth. And there's a few talking about meeting with Master Kid to steal from a nearby plantation.
Plantation? That's ambitious.
Profitable too, if we can manage it.
Aye. It's a good idea.
Devil, sir!
Loose main sails!